Hi, this is Bob Paskins. I'm a sales consultant as well as the creator of the Growth Matrix, where we look to elevate sales teams and sales processes to achieve desired growth. Right now, there's a bit of uncertainty going on. There's social distancing and people are not going into workplace. How does that affect you as a salesperson? Well, I'm going to offer four things today that can help you during this time. These four can be found in the development element of the Growth Matrix. So what are you able to do right about now? You aren't able to really prospect because no one is really taking calls. What can you do during this time? The first thing that I would offer is, in fact, to reach out to your clients. Pick up the phone and call them, or do Zoom meetings or other type of visual meetings with them. Reach out to them, connect with them. Yes, they're in this period of uncertainty with you, but how does it look for you to be able to reach out to them and say, you know what, we've got you. Our product or our service are there for you. You don't have to worry about that. Offering that reassurance to your client is great when you're trying to build relationships with them. The fact that your product or service is one of the last things that they're going to have to worry about during this time will really continue to put you on stronger footing with them. The second thing I would encourage you to do is to reevaluate your current sales process. Go out, ask several members of your team to give a candid audit of your sales process. Ask for feedback, the good and the bad of it, what you can do to make it better, what redundancies you have, and take all of that information to heart. From there, collect it all and look to try to simplify and streamline your sales process. Please, in this time, don't look to extend a whole bunch of additional steps. Rather, again, look to streamline this process. Make it better. Make it more efficient. Make it more effective. The third thing I would encourage you to do is to continue to keep your sales skills sharp. By that, I mean, you may not be able to go out and do presentations in person, but I would still find ways to be able to do role playing with certain scenarios. Have members of your team come up with certain scenarios about how your clients or prospects would react and rehearse what you should do in those situations. Make a game out of it. The key is keep your sales skills sharp. Do not go into a lull and think, I will come out of this in a period of 2 months ready to go again. The truth is you won't. Again, keep your sales tools sharp. The fourth thing is make sure that you are ready when we are moving out of this social distancing. The truth is the time will come. We will move past the coronavirus. What I would encourage you to do is be prepared for that time so that when we move out of this cycle, you are able to launch forward. Think of it as a sprinter in the starting blocks where they are, right before the gun goes off, corked and ready to be released. I want you to be ready, just like that sprinter, to re-enter that marketplace. Be prepared so that when you are able to re-engage both clients and prospects, you're able to go off just like a sprinter with a starting pistol. So if you need any help with sales training, reviewing your sales process, or being prepared to move on from this state, feel free to reach out to me at my website at bobpaskins.com. Thanks for watching.